So today I'm going to be using this new Tundra from Lifetime Products. They reached out to me about 3 weeks ago asking if I would test it out before they release it. So here are my thoughts. In the last 3 weeks, I have fished out of this kayak multiple times, and I have spent up to 5 hours at a time on the lakes and ponds, and I can definitely say that I felt no discomfort while fishing. Speaking of comfort, this kayak does come with the adjustable footrest, which is really nice. I am 5'5", and as you can see here, I still have plenty of room to stretch out if I want to. On each side, you will also find these shin and knee pads that just give you a little more comfort when you're standing up or resting your knees against them. This padded mesh seat has been absolutely amazing. As I said, I've had no discomfort, and it's adjustable. This kayak also features this forward cockpit tray for your phone and other small items. Once you undo the little bungees, you can easily lift it up and access whatever you have stored and quickly close it back up. Next, I want to talk about one of my favorite features, which happens to be this hands-free phone holder. Because I'm always taking fishing photos and videos, this is super handy for me. It has this little strap to keep your phone in place and these little grooves to adjust the angle to your liking, which is super cool. As for stability, this kayak is super stable. I can just easily stand up in it, no problems at all. And of course, y'all know I had to do it and laugh at myself while doing it. Overall, I really love this kayak. I am 5'5", 125 pounds, and I've had 2 shoulder surgeries. With that being said, I can easily load this kayak into the back of my truck all by myself, mostly thanks to the Skeg stern wheel and the T-handles that are provided on the kayak. Now, I will say that this isn't a bad thing, but it's something I definitely have to get used to, and that's the rod holders. I'm typically used to rod holders that allow the rods to stick straight up, so this isn't a bad thing. It's just something that I have to keep in the back of my mind until I adjust. Well, y'all, those are my thoughts and opinions. If you have any more questions, feel free to comment or message me. I will post a screenshot at the end of all the other specs that I didn't cover in this video. And I just want to thank Lifetime Products for giving me this opportunity. They are an awesome company. And tight lines, y'all.